And they lived happily ever after. The end. Good night, boys. Oh, hi there. Shh. My name's Tim Wall, I'm 29 years old, and I'm from Moss Point, Mississippi. And when I'm not being a dad, I'm doing the next best thing that I love, making movies. Come on. And this here's my editing corner. It's my creative corner where all my movie magic comes to life. Hallelujah. Now that the kids are asleep, we can bring out the horror movie I made. The name of it is Without Warning. It was shot here on the Mississippi Gulf Coast just 1 year prior to Hurricane Katrina before it wiped out my set. But let's let the movie speak for itself. I hope you enjoy the film.
It's action!
Hey, you're supposed to be in bed.
What is it, Maggie Sue?
I don't know. I just think we're moving too fast.
Hey, we've been dating for over 3 months now. And besides, I love you.
I love you too, but... What was that?
What? Hey, man. What are you, some kind of idiot? You bumped into my car. Oh, my God.
Hey, kids. Gosh, you scared me. I'm going to get the pizza. I'll be right back. Oh my God, what happened?
Looks like the power went off.
No kidding, genius.
Tyler, why don't you go check it out?
Maybe I will. I have to do everything else around here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thank you.
welcome back. Thanks for staying with us. Today we have Josh Shewell, great actor and extraordinary person. Josh, thanks for being in our studio today. My first question is, what got you into film?
Well, actually, I toured Broadway for a few years, and, well, truth be told, I wanted to be in film, and as soon as I saw the opportunity to star in a Tim Wolfe film, I naturally jumped at the chance.